The Great White North fights back against COVID-19. Canadian universities are front and center tackling this crisis and tracing its impact on our lives. This is Universities Fight COVID-19 from Radio Western. Each episode, we tell you about COVID-19 related research and commentary coming out of Canadian universities. Today's episode is from University of Alberta. COVID-19 may never go away. A vaccine for the disease remains elusive. It appears that we might have to live and learn. It appears that we might have to learn to live with, treat, and mitigate it. David Marchant, for example, is not optimistic about finding a vaccine in the next few years because there's such little data on the virus. Marchant is a University of Alberta virologist. Viruses are part of everyday life. For example, more than 200,000 children die annually of diarrhea. Hundreds of thousands are killed by influenza and paraflu, according to Marchant. He points to Alberta's emergency departments this winter. Children's emergency wards across the province were overrun with sick kids in what was particularly a bad year. Marchant encourages us to practice preventative habits, hand washing, physical distancing, staying away when you're sick. Sometimes, he says, society has to give healthcare a helping hand and allow it to prepare. Then it's time for society to get on with life. But as John Church notes, about 80% of Canada's COVID-19 victims lived in long-term care facilities, which were helpless in fending off COVID-19. Church studies the politics of the healthcare system. He explains that the significant deficiencies in our healthcare system stem from decades of reduced funding by governments of all political stripes across Canada. Unless governments stop prioritizing financial efficiency over quality and directly regulating healthcare, Canada remains woefully unprepared for future pandemics. This story was adapted from Michael Brown's folio article, Why We Need to Learn to Live with COVID-19.